Agapema is a small but biologically significant genus of Saturniidae moths, found primarily in the southwestern United States and northern Mexico. These moths belong to the family Saturniidae, a group known for its large size, striking wing patterns, and complex life histories. Agapema species are typically associated with arid or semi-arid environments, including desert foothills, scrublands, and rocky canyons. Their distribution is shaped by the availability of their larval host plants, which are mainly species within the genus Condalia. Because these plants grow in harsh, dry settings, Agapema moths have evolved several noteworthy adaptations that allow them to survive extreme daily temperature fluctuations and limited moisture. Adult Agapema moths display wingspans that usually range between 2.5 and 4 inches. Their wings present muted gray, tan, or silvery tones with distinct dark lines, giving them strong camouflage against desert rock surfaces. Unlike many larger Saturniids, Agapema adults possess relatively narrow wings and more compact bodies, making them efficient flyers in windy desert valleys. The forewings exhibit subtle translucent patches that may aid in disruptive coloration. Sexual dimorphism is present. Males have strongly bipectinate antennae adapted for detecting female pheromones, while females are heavier bodied and designed for egg production rather than prolonged flight. The life cycle begins when females deposit eggs on branches or young leaves of Condalia shrubs. The eggs are small, rounded, and pale, often laid in loose clusters. Hatching typically occurs within 10 to 14 days, depending on local temperature conditions. The larvae progress through multiple instars, each stage displaying gradual changes in color and morphology. Early instars tend to be darker and more cryptic, which helps them remain hidden from predators. Later instars become more robust and may show a combination of green, brown, or yellow tones that match the foliage of their host plants. The larvae feed primarily at night to avoid daytime heat and predation, consuming young leaves and sometimes tender stems. As they approach maturity, the caterpillars prepare for pupation by constructing a silk cocoon. These cocoons are unusually tough compared to those of some related genera. The structure must withstand intense heat, dryness, and exposure to abrasive desert debris. The cocoon is typically secured within dense branches or beneath woody plant material. Pupation can last several months, and in some regions, the species undergoes diapause to survive unfavorable seasons. This extended pupal period is an important ecological adaptation, ensuring that adults emerge during periods when temperatures are tolerable and host plants can support the next generation of larvae. Adult emergence usually occurs during warm evenings late in spring or early summer. Males are highly active flyers, navigating large areas in search of female pheromone signals. Females, once mated, release smaller pheromone amounts and remain relatively stationary as they begin laying eggs. Adults do not feed. Their energy reserves accumulate entirely during the larval stage. As a result, adult lifespans are short, often lasting only a few days. Despite this brief adult period, the timing of emergence within each species is precisely synchronized with environmental cues, such as soil temperature, humidity levels, and seasonal plant cycles. Ecologically, Agapema species play a meaningful role in desert ecosystems. Their larvae contribute to plant-herbivore interactions that shape local vegetation structure, while adults provide food sources for nocturnal predators, including bats, owls, and night-flying insects. Although they are not considered major agricultural pests, regional population fluctuations can affect native Condalia shrubs. Their presence also serves as an important indicator of habitat stability, as they rely on plant communities that are sensitive to climate changes, overgrazing, and human land use.